This is Jeremiah24 Reacts. Welcome back to the channel. Appreciate the likes, the sharing, the commenting down below, right down there in the comments. Highly appreciate over here on this side. Thank y'all so much for 600 subscribers. Highly appreciate it. Thank y'all so much. That's all to y'all. We're going to keep rolling with the videos. You already know what it is. Today we're back with We Still Don't Trust You album. We got track number 2, Drink and Dance. Let's get it. No other thing to say, to be honest with you. For some reason, I hear like that sounds like The Weeknd's voice again. Okay. That's a different vibe. I don't think I heard a feature ever on a track like this on this type of production. Hey. Okay, now we know. Alright, now we're talking. Yeah, we knew. I thought I was like, okay, this is a different vibe. Okay, this is switch up. There's a catch to it, right? It was cool to hear him in a different production, though. Here it is, the switch up. Oh. Yeah. Come on. Yeah. Yeah. I like that hook. That hook is so good. Yeah. Catchy as hell. Okay, mess with that. That was Drink and Dance. Let's talk about the tracks I like this week. I like the track. I like the beginning of it. It was building up the anticipation until the beat drop and everything. I was like, man, I never heard a feature on this track before because I never did on that beginning part. And then I was like, all right, there's a catch. He's going to get into the normal bag of his with the beat. But I like the fact that they switch it up. They don't keep it the same usually, you know. But I like the anticipation of it building up and then that 808. The 808s hit and everything, I absolutely dug that. Obviously, Metro Boomin, his production, we talked about that, it was pretty good. All well put together, as always. Really good beat selection as well. I love, and let's talk about Future, right? I like the hook, the verses. The hook was very catchy, like I said. It was vibing out to this track. It's a good track as well. Another track that, hey, you don't miss it. I think I heard the Weeknd in the beginning. And a bit in the truck in the middle and everything. I guess in the background and everything. Pretty cool. I like that. I still like to hear the Weeknd and everything. It's pretty cool. But that was it. Make sure y'all like, share, subscribe. Comment down below right down there in the comments what the tracks you want me to react to next. And I'm going to see you when you see.